We are celebrating Diwali, the festival of lights, and so we are lighting candles. Now we are done with each